You want to learn software development on 1C Enterprise, but don't know where to start? Or maybe you would like to better communicate with 1C developers and understand how to properly evaluate their work and assign tasks to them. Hello everyone, my name is Sefa Şenlik and I'm a support engineer at 1CI. Today, I would like to introduce to you a book that can help you quickly grasp the basics of 1C Enterprise and learn how it works. Its name is 1C Enterprise Practical Developer Guide. This guidebook is created not only for developers, but also for project managers working on software implementation. Basically for everyone using 1C, 1CI products and customizing them. With this book, even if you are new to 1C Enterprise platform, you'll get a general understanding of its built-in tools and mechanisms. You'll also get basic 1C programming skills. For example, you'll become familiar with the objects of the platform, learn to distinguish a catalog from a document, a report from a register, and so on. Its practical examples will help you understand why those elements are essential and what you can achieve using them. This book includes 28 lessons, each focused on a specific object of the 1C Enterprise platform. You can explore every object from the user point of view in 1C Enterprise mode and from the developer point of view in designer mode. If you're not planning to dive deep into development, you can focus only on the sections that are most relevant to you. As a result, you'll become familiar with all the capabilities of the platform. This guidebook will make it easier for you to customize products on your own and help effectively interact with developers, ensuring that tasks are clearly defined and deadlines are realistic. It's a basic developer guide. It will help you find solutions to your tasks and challenges faster and more efficiently. The book is already available online. You can check it right away. Have a nice learning journey.